New at 11, a group of parents in South Florida wants to push the stop button on a new video game before it debuts. The game Active Shooter allows players to recreate school shootings by roaming the halls and looking for targets. Parents from Parkland say it's not only insensitive, it's inappropriate. That game is supposed to come out next week. The company behind it is branding it as a SWAT simulator, where players also have the option to be a part of the SWAT team responding to a school shooting.